Welcome to Opelika RV Online. Today I'd like to take a moment and show you one of our used units we just got in. The 2014 Gulfstream. It's a Streamlight 24-foot bunkhouse. It's got the tan fiberglass, which I really like. Just going to show less dirt, less black streaks. Has a full awning that goes all the way across right here. Really nice touch right there. Also real easy to adjust the pitch on it, which is another great feature on this awning. Nice pass-through storage, so putting all those chairs, tables, things like that, real easy to do right here. Four stabilizer jacks included on the unit. It has the aluminum wheels right here. But come on inside right here and I'll show you the interior. It is a bunkhouse model, like I said. It is a lightweight unit. Does have the full queen bed right here. Of course, a lot of storage around here. Got the, hanging closet right here, and then the extra storage up above. Nice solid wood cabinets right there. And you can get to the more storage down below here, so quite a bit of storage down there. Kitchen area right here. Of course, a lot of storage in here as well. Solid wood right there. Does have the metal roller drives, which is another feature I do like. Three burner cooktop on this model. Does have the microwave and the 6 cubic foot refrigerator with the freezer up on top. 13.5 AC. Also, does have the AM, FM, CD, DVD player with the surround sound speakers built in. Right here, of course, your dinette, that's going to make out into an extra sleeper also. Back here, you got the two bunk beds. Both of them do have the bunk lights, nice little touch. And just more storage back here as well. And then, of course, the restroom right here. Got the porcelain toilet, nice little vanity area right here, and the got the tub shower with the skylight up above right there. Like I said, it is a nice ultra-light bunkhouse unit. It's going to be really easy to tow, be a great starter unit. Great on those payments if you're looking for a low payment to get started with. Come check this unit out, or if you have any questions, you know, click that online chat button or give us an email or call us. You know, we'll help you out any way we can. Thank you.